Guys, welcome back. During the break, that mean old Ira Bernstein finally got what was coming to him. When we were leaving the studio, Mr. Finger flipped out, rammed him from behind. Let's just say that both of them will get well acquainted with one another while the doctors figure out how to extract Mr. Finger from Ivan's rectum.
Rectum? Damn near killed him.
Excuse me, we're filming a TV show here.
Oh yeah? What channel's it on?
It's an internet TV show on CartoonInfinity.com.
I know, I'm just busting your chops, kiddo. I'm here about your Craigslist posting for a new sidekick to replace Mr. Finger.
Really? I just literally posted that 2 minutes ago.
Well, it took me time to walk over here, jeez.
Is this where the audition is?
Yes, yes, yes. Everyone get back and form a line. We'll hold the auditions now, okay? Sorry about that, kiddies. We're gonna hold a few tryouts for my new sidekick, then talk with Wally the Weed, who has an important message for all of us. Okay, assorted freaks, weirdos, and whatever else. Step up one at a time, look into the camera, and introduce yourself.
Hey, I'm the sports monkey.
Sports monkey, huh? Why do they call you that?
Because I'm a monkey that likes sports. Duh.
So what's your favorite team?
Well, just like my shirt says, I'm a huge fan of the Flyers.
Oh, you're wearing a Philly shirt, sports monkey.
Go Eagles!
Can you even name one player currently on the Eagles?
Michael Jordan?
Next! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Okay, Polly, so I take it you're a robotic parrot, huh?
Polly's gonna
excuse me?
Polly wants a job.
Polly, this is a kid's show. What kind of audition do you think this is?
Show me a
Next!
Polly wants the fart.
Boy Scout! Next!
Too bad, Stella. You're not gonna know what you're missing.
And I don't wanna know! Thanks, but no thanks! Next! Hey, are you the guy that streaked through here before?
Yeah!
what's with all the animals on the show? The name of the show is Dirty Dennis's Demonic Puppet Playhouse. Why am I the only puppet on the show? What's the budget for this fest?
$0.
Zero? That would explain it. Next!
My name is Billy Joe Bob, your mama Van Damme the Clown Jr., sir. I was named after my mama.
Huh, what was your mother's name?
My mama's name was Susan.
But you... Oh, never mind. Next!
Hi, I'm Yusan Moon.
Really? A demonic nun-clown? How cliche. Next!
But I created this show!
No. I am the disembodied head of Plato.
Plato, really? Is it true that your real name was Aristocles? But your wrestling coach, Ariston, named you Platon?
Oh, indeed. He named me that because of my broadness.
Wrestling? Broadness? I bet you two were sweaty and naked a lot.
Oh, no. Our relationship was entirely platonic.
Plato just said platonic! I like you, disembodied head of Plato! You've got the job!
Are you talking to Dirty Dennis?
Hello? Plato?
There's nobody there.
What are you talking about? He's right! Oh, where the f*** did he go?
I think you may want to go to a doctor, Dirty Dennis.
Yeah, this bite doesn't look too good. And who knows what kind of diseases that dog had. Hey, kitties. Dirty Dennis will be right back to talk with Wally the Weed after he sees a doctor for his infected wounds. Here are some more commercials to tide you over until we get back. Somebody give me a bandage for my hand. Between the teddy bear leprosy scare and the rabid biting dog, I'm about to quit this f***ing show.
Failure. Applications.